is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
I'm Jessica Schambach. Right now, Sky 5 is over a huge house fire. Let me show you the live scene right now. Look at all of the smoke pouring out of this house. Just moments ago, we saw huge flames shooting off the top of that home as well. This is happening near Northwest 37th and May in that area. And you can see there are some homes that are right next to each other. We're hearing reports there could be two homes on fire. Boy, it's an awful lot of smoke coming out of there. And you see this house, you see it coming off the top. Several firefighters are on the scene. I saw them moments ago on the roof. I'm not sure if they had chainsaws or whatnot, perhaps putting some of those ventilation holes in the top of the roof. But this is producing a lot of smoke in that area. Again, Northwest 37th and May. We're still working on getting any more details to find out if anyone was inside the home when this went up in flames. And again, if it is in fact more than one home that's on fire right now. We're staying on top of it with Sky 5. We're making calls back here in the newsroom, and we'll keep you posted with the very latest right here on Eyewitness News 5 and KOCO.com.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.